And if you can't find anything online about this organization, that is a red flag.
The Better Business Bureau warning consumers to be wary with the growing problem of online counterfeit goods.
What we found on this study is 1 out of 4 consumers are subject to counterfeit products, have bought counterfeit products.
Products produced and distributed, experts say, by international organized crime, with legitimate online sales in the U.S. topping $500 billion a year and growing. Counterfeiters are jumping in with ever more sophisticated websites hawking bargain basement prices on what consumers think is a brand name product, from watches and purses to cosmetics and more.
Sports jerseys, weddings, prom dresses, and yes, even medicine.
They refuse to refund my money.
Angelique Morris knew something was wrong when a footwear portal she found online sent her the wrong shoes, and then they refused to take them back. Morris, who paid with her debit card, did the right thing, the Better Business Bureau says. She immediately called her bank's fraud division.
I had a screenshot of the order number, all the communications, all the emails.
Disputing credit card charges is also important because it helps the credit card companies fight these frauds and cut off the criminals really in the financial side of it.
Now, if you want to be certain about the authenticity of your online purchase, the Better Business Bureau has a website that you can check out. Just go to BBB.org and you can check there. And there's a list of legitimate companies to make sure you're not buying products that could turn out to be counterfeit. In Skokie, Julian Cruz, WGN News.